We have been talking a lot about reopenings lately, and it feels good. Balboa Park is one of those spots where a number of venues will be opening back up as early as today. And here's News 8's Allison Royal. She had an early morning sneak peek and gives you this closer look.
Well, yesterday we had opening day for the Padres, and today it is reopening day for so many museums here in San Diego, like the San Diego Automotive Museum. There's plenty to check out, like this car right here, which is the world record for the longest nonstop road trip from Mexico to Alaska. Both the San Diego Automotive Museum and the San Diego Model Railroad Museum reopened today, Friday, starting just a couple minutes ago at 11 a.m. Masks are required, as well as staying 6 feet apart from other guests, but there is no shortage of fun. There's plenty to check out. It's just like that movie, Planes, Trains, and Automobiles, except for the planes, but plenty of trains and plenty of automobiles, many of which have rich histories here in San Diego. Some of the model trains are modeled after real-life train routes. Others are purely up to the imagination. And then over at the Automotive Museum, plenty of cars and automotive artwork to check out. Some classic old cars. Some of these prized possessions are worth millions of dollars. But believe it or not, the museum said it has never paid a penny for any of these classic cars. They've all been donated. These museums are open to people of all ages, and museum discounts are available for both seniors and military members. This is welcome news after museums have faced incredible hardships over the past year, having to open and close, but mostly stay closed over the last several months.
There's usually 2 to 4 trains running, and you'll see different trains running depending on which day you come, because all the model railroad operators bring their own trains. So you might come here on a Friday and see a completely different set of trains than what you see on a Sunday.
A lot of times you hear parents say, oh, grandma or grandpa had this car, or I had that car, or that's the car that hung on my wall when I was growing up as a teenager. So those stories and overhearing those stories is really heartwarming for us, and we've missed hearing them.
So if you're looking for something local to do this weekend, I think I can take you for a pretty fun ride here at Balboa Park. For more information on how you can get tickets, just head to cbs8.com. So maybe you two can join me next time.